morning in Garner to discuss that Sugarloaf derailment. It happened, of course, in December. Many people remember the 35-year-old Spillway East chairlift dropped 5 chairs into the snow, sending 8 skiers to the hospital. And just last month, an inspector.